Right, third and 10 on the 27-yard line. It's the second quarter. And it doesn't look like they got enough for the first down over there. All right, we're only 5 seconds into the second quarter. Jaguars are going to have to kick it. Picks up a few yards. Northwood carries some defenders with them, and they blow the whistle. Well, from second and 5 and the 36-yard line, number 21 has another touchdown. That's 3 for him this evening. 3 within the span of about 14 minutes. We've got 10:52 left in the second quarter. Score is 20-0. Northwood's getting ready for the point after attempt, trying to make it 21-0. They're all lining up. They're ready for the kick. Here it comes. And there you go. 21-0, 10:52 left. All right, we got first and 10 on the 23-yard line after the kick. We got 10:48. Defense is playing pretty well from Northwood. They managed to stop them after just a few yards. All right, it's 32 for the Jaguars at the 33-yard line. And it looks like they did get those yardage.
Crosses the 35.
And there we go, crossed it over 35. So it's going to be first and 10. All right, it's third and 5 on the 40-yard line. It's 7:23 left. Passes to his right, picks up some yards. Looks like they'll probably be short here. Only picked up 2 on that third and 5. 7:18 left in the first half. 4 and 3. Oh, he goes down. Chargers are first and 10 on the 27-yard line. Got a pass over to 14. 14's got the ball. Picked up a few yards. And it gets down to about the 40-yard line. First down. Goes number 17. Makes the catch. Gets all the way down to the end of the 10. It's a little hurt. Nice running catch by number 17. Got it down to about the 10-yard line. Then we got a penalty. Had another penalty against the Jaguars. Think it might have been one too many players. Anyway, half the distance to the goal. So now it's one first down and 2.5 yards to go. Jaguars in purple, Northwood green and white. And here he comes. Gets right through, 21. That's his fourth touchdown for the evening. And we aren't even halfway over.
Great job, gentlemen.
Point after attempt coming up. 27-0, 6:23, and it goes up. And it's good. So we now have 27-0, 6:23 left in the first half. Make that 28-0. All right, Northwood's getting ready to kick off the ball to the Jaguars again. Line it up. There it goes. Nice kick. Gets to the 10-yard line, under 20. Keeps running, holds on, doesn't go far. They got about the 25-yard line. Chargers recover a fumbled ball by the Jaguars at the 26-yard line. They've got it back about the 5:26 mark of the first half. All right, first and 10 at the 26-yard line for Northwood. Picks up another first down for 21, picking up the yardage. Picked up by 12 on a pass, and he makes it down to about the 5-yard line. It's either going to be first down or very, very close. All right, first and 5. And it was on the other side of the field. Doesn't look like it was completed. All right, second and 5 with 4:18 left. Hands off to 21. And he makes it in on the other side. Didn't get a very good view of it, but it doesn't matter. That's his fifth touchdown in the first half. Score now 34-0, 4:11 left in the first half. Point after attempt coming up. Tremontel's having himself a good game so far. Comes the point after attempt. Number 4's holding. 5's kicking. And there we go, another successful point after attempt. Score now 35-0, 4:11 left in the first half. The kick. And he runs to the right, picks up a few yards, makes the break for it. It's up to about 35-yard line. Lost two on the second down, third down and seven.
BJ!
Jaguars on the 43-yard line. We've got 2:45 left in the first half. 35-0. Northwood's been dominating this game. Coach Harrington's talking to him. Manages the catch. And it looks like he's got the first down. Yes, he does. First and 10 on the 46-yard line. Jaguars got the first down, and they pick up a few yards on the run. We're down to 1:59. We got third and 8 on the Jaguars, 45 minutes, 16 left. Last play was unsuccessful. Pass did not make it, and looks like, I don't know, we'll have to see if they made it or not. All right, 4th and 2, and they stopped them. Jaguars did not make it, 37 seconds. Let's see what happens. There go the Chargers. All right, we got 2nd and 4 for the Chargers on their 46. Got 28 seconds left. Over 21, there he goes. There he goes. He's dragging him along. Whoa. Nice run. All right, it's 1st and 10 on the 29-yard line. Nice pickup by number 21. Gonna have a throw by the quarterback, going long. Oh, missed by 17. Stop the clock with 12.3 seconds left. All right, here comes 21 again. Oh, makes it stepped out. We'll have to look back at the videotape, but it's close. All right, 4.1 seconds left. 1st and 5, goal. Hands it off to 21. He manages to sneak in, power in. That is 6 touchdowns in 1 half.
Oh my God, oh my God!
Score now 41-0. Right point after attempt coming up. There he goes. And it's good. And that's the end of the first half. Score 42, Northwood Chargers, 0, Carrboro Jaguars.